I call this one chakra stones. You use the light reflection to encircle each chakra, and then you will meditate on it. Look into it. These will open your chakras. These are part of my coral calcite crystals that I make. This is a fossil brain. It's over 25 million years old. And it has a lot of spiritual healing and activation of our different chakras. I give lessons on how to use them too, and how to activate, how to keep your macabre pure and clean, and use these to actually get rid of negative energies, balance out your well-being, and to open your third eye. This is how you would use it, but I will go into detail more. These are all part of Lord Enki's